So are you getting ready to have a tooth extraction and you just don't know what to expect? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on what you should expect during your tooth extraction. At first, when you go see your general dentist, of course, he's going to get you numb with local anesthetic in that area. So if you've never been numb before, what it pretty much feels like is that the area, if you ever have your arm like fall asleep or your leg fall asleep and it feels like little pins and needles, that's what the numbing feeling sensation will feel like at first. Then throughout the procedure, you'll actually become fully numb and then you won't even feel a thing. The only thing that you should feel during a tooth extraction is a lot of pressure. Pressure because the dentist, what he needs to do is he's trying to push your gums away from the tooth, and then he's actually wiggling the tooth in the socket to create it to become loose, so therefore he can go ahead and remove it from your mouth. It's pretty easy when you have a tooth extraction, as long as that there are simple extractions, and even with surgical extractions, they're easy, as long as you're numb. But you definitely need to expect to feel a lot of pressure, and then you might feel a little bit discomfort, but it's not necessarily pain, it's just that uneasy pressure discomfort type feeling. So once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on what you should expect during a tooth extraction.